Abbey in the 1970s. In recent years, he's traveled and taught extensively in India, in Taiwan, in Hong Kong, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, Thailand, and the United States. The most venerable Ajahn Chamnyen's Vipassana teaching encourages us to observe the impersonal processes of our mind
and body,
which are in constant flux, changing, unsatisfactory, and empty of self.
By continually relinquishing
and not identifying with mental constructs when and as they arise, he helps us to learn and steer ourselves back to the middle path.